So finally guys, I'm going to make tutorial how to apply portal effects on your video. So it's really totally easy process, not a complicated. There have almost 12 footage, portal footage, portal effects footage. It's totally transparent or alpha. So how can I apply these effects on your video? And just drag and drop here. So all effect you get three view. First there have font view, you can apply this, and another angle, and there have side view. Okay, so it's very simple, it's totally transparent. You can see here, it's totally transparent. Here you can see my footage have some camera movement. So first of all, I need to track my footage. Go to effects, sorry, go to animation and use track camera. It's totally 3D camera track. So when complete tracking, you can see here tracking point. Simply select your track point and create null from here. Okay, I already create null here. You can see this is already tracked movement. So I need to drag here any effects what I need to apply. Okay, so I need to apply this, so just drag here. Okay, some scale down, it's 40. Okay, no. First you need to copy track from track null position here, copy and just apply here this same position, control B. Okay, here you can see it's already tracked. So I need to scroll down. Okay, so here guys you can see this is tracked. So just you need to change this position if you need. So it's very easy process. So how it looks, it looks good. Okay, so guys you can apply these effects on your video very easily. So guys, thanks for watching this tutorial. Hope see you next video.